one shot at launching their product publicly, and that the messaging has to be perfect or that no one will ever buy. Go through the program and launch. At YC, one of the things my team does is help companies with their first launches. And today, most founders overthink their first launch. They think they have just one shot at launching their product publicly, and that the messaging has to be perfect, or that no one will ever buy or use or invest in their product. I talk to founders constantly, lovingly,